Hi, this is Larissa Pozniak with CorporateProfile.com. Today I'm interviewing Birch Abadjian, the CEO of Burgio, ticker symbol BRGO. Hi Birgio, how are you?
Great, thank you for having me.
You're welcome. Please tell us about your company a little bit.
Well, we are very high-end jewelry designers, and we've been the last 3 years focusing on designing pink gold. We came out with pink gold collection. We are known for creating new trend in the industry, and the last 3 years we've been focusing on gold, and we believe gold is going to be the new trend in the future.
What should we be looking forward to?
Well, a lot of expansion in Burgio. We're going to be expanding in Neiman Marcus, and we're already in Neiman Marcus, but we're expanding in more doors, more stores, and we're trying to be very exclusive. And also, we have a big expansion in Moscow and in Europe. Moscow has been, we've been there for about 8 months, and we're already in 16 and very important doors there. So the expansion is very important for us now.
Why should investors buy your stock today?
It's very simple. It's a big growth on the stock right now. The stock is very much undervalued. We have a big asset base. We believe in assets, so the company always will have assets. And there's not too much in float, and so the upswing is there.
Once again, this was Larissa Pozniak with CorporateProfile.com. I just interviewed Birgio Abadjian, the CEO of Burgio, ticker symbol BRGO.